All right, everyone, buckle up, because today we're diving into something truly wild.
Oh, yeah, this is going to be fun.
We're talking LeBron James and his son Bronny playing on the same NBA team.
You can't make this stuff up.
Like, seriously. It's the Lakers. LeBron is still a powerhouse.
And they're both out there on the court.
It's straight out of a movie.
But it's real.
Happened just a couple days ago.
I know, right? I still can't believe it.
We're lucky, too. The whole thing's up on YouTube.
That's right.
We got the game footage. We got the commentators losing their minds. And we even got a transcript to really break it down.
Can't beat that.
Oh, and get this. The transcript even mentions LeBron's entire family was there. Front row seats.
The whole James gang, huh?
Wife, Savannah, the kids.
That's about a family affair.
All to watch Bronny make his debut.
Must have been electric in that arena.
The commentators were saying the energy was through the roof.
Yeah, I bet. You know, though, as much as it was played up as this heartwarming family thing, you gotta think. The Lakers definitely had this whole thing carefully planned out.
What makes you say that?
Well, even the coach admitted he wanted to get this first out of the way early in the season, you know?
Oh, interesting. So, like, rip the Band-Aid off?
Exactly.
Avoid it becoming a distraction later on?
Precisely. Can you imagine the media frenzy if they'd waited?
Oh, for sure. It would have been crazy.
He wanted to control the narrative, get it out in the open.
Smart move from a PR standpoint, but,
Go on.
Doesn't it kind of put a ton of pressure on Bronny right out of the gate?
Oh, absolutely.
Like, here you are making your debut.
In the shadow of, well, LeBron James.
No pressure, kid, right?
Right. And it makes you think how much of this was really about Bronny and his development.
Perfect. Versus
the spectacle, the media attention, the hype.
Yeah, it's a tricky balance for sure.
Tricky, tricky. I'm really curious to see how this plays out over the whole season, you know?
Me too. It's going to be fascinating to watch.
Speaking of Bronny, though,
yeah.
The commentators in the transcript, they were really impressed.
With what?
His composure.
Ah, keeping a cool head.
Exactly.
That's huge for a rookie.
Especially under this much pressure.
And they mentioned something else, too.
What's that?
His coachability.
Oh, that's good.
They were saying how he takes direction well, learns from his mistakes.
Always looking to improve. That's a great sign.
Yep. They even highlighted his defensive skills, which, let's be honest.
Yeah, not always a rookie's strong suit.
They're usually all about offense, but Bronny seems to get it.
He's well-rounded, that's for sure.
Shows maturity, dedication.
And let's be real, LeBron has probably been drilling that into him since he was, what, 5 years old?
Probably.
LeBron's always been vocal about wanting to play with his son, right?
Oh, yeah.
This wasn't just handed to Bronny.
He earned his spot, no doubt.
Years of hard work, both of them.
Absolutely. Makes you think about all these other famous father-son duos in sports.
Oh, yeah, for sure.
Like in baseball, we've got the Griffies, the Bonds.
Right, right.
Football, the Mannings.
It's a legacy thing.
Is basketball heading in the same direction?
Good question. I mean, it makes you think, right?
About what?
Access, opportunity in pro sports.
Like who gets the shot?
Is it becoming more about who you're related to than raw talent?
That's a whole other deep dive we got to do sometime. But
we could talk about that for hours.
For real.
Yeah.
Getting back to the game, though. Anything else in the transcript that stood out?
Let me think.
About how LeBron and Bronny played together, you know. Any interesting dynamics?
Oh, yeah. Actually, there was one thing.
Tell me.
LeBron, he kind of took a back seat.
Really?
Yeah. Wasn't forcing shots, more like setting things up for Bronny.
Interesting.
And the other teammates, too.
So playing the facilitator role?
Yep. Almost like he was consciously trying to let Bronny have his moment, you know?
That's awesome.
A different side of LeBron we don't always see.
Stepping back, letting his sun shine.
Exactly.
But again, got to think about the pressure on Bronny.
Oh, yeah.
Every move he makes is going to be under a microscope.
Scrutinized, analyzed, compared to LeBron's legacy.
Which is, well, legendary.
Exactly.
This isn't your average rookie season.
No kidding.
The expectations are sky high.
How's he going to handle it? On and off the court, it's a huge question.
It's mind-blowing, this whole situation.
Yeah, I'm with you there.
It's not just a game.
Cultural moment.
Well, a testament to family, to dedication, to the power of dreams, all of that.
It really is. It makes you wonder, what kind of impact is this going to have on the future of basketball?
Right, like what's the ripple effect?
Are we going to see more father-son duos in the NBA?
Maybe it'll inspire a whole new generation of players?
Only time will tell.
But one thing's for sure.
What's that?
We're witnessing history.
No doubt about it.
This is huge.
Absolutely huge.
Thanks for diving into this with me. This was a wild one.
Anytime. Always happy to talk hoops.
Until next time, everybody.
Keep it real.
And keep ballin'.
Word mark.